Sneaking over towards the center line is Scruggs, but he's going to hold on for the win. 576 at 250 miles an hour, 5807, 248 for Jose Gonzalez. They left within 0.03 of a second of each other, and Jason Scruggs had the best car here all weekend long.
Jason, your team was hugging and almost in tears at the starting line. I cannot wait for them to make it up here to see you. You said already off camera that this is a dream weekend. You've won in many other types of racing before, but that's your first NHRA Pro Mod. What makes this one different?
Well, I mean, we've won world championships all over the place, ADRL, PDRA, all the other organizations. I just hadn't done a lot of NHRA racing, and we got so close, it's heartbreaking. But I said then that God had a plan because Chad Green had broke his back, and he beat me at the last final I was in. So, you know, he deserved it. But this is awesome. Yeah, my dad, Mitchell and Roger Henson and Wesley Jones, Ricky Light, all these guys that helped me week in and week out. Hoosier Tire, NGK Plugs, Joe Hornick, Brad Anderson. I don't think I forgot anybody. Chuck Ford, can't forget Chuck, he's the main guy. And so anyway, I just appreciate all them guys. Like I said earlier, I got good parts, so it makes me look good to get to come out here and race with good stuff. But appreciate NHRA and the whole Pro Mod organization. It's an awesome dream come true for us.